Once all of your policies have been entered, the next step is to begin transferring items from the old policies into the new policies. To do this, we're going to use a batch process through Alexandria Utilities. To get to the utilities, I'm going to go to Tools, go down to Utilities. I'm going to click the tab that says Copies, and I'm going to scroll through the different types of processes I can do. And the last one is usually Change Copy Policies. So I'm going